This is a CTV News Break.
The head of CP Rail has stepped down in a dramatic move ahead of a shareholders meeting in Calgary. On our news at 5:30, we'll have the latest from the meeting and how decisions made there will affect the future of the historic company. And the Olympic flame is now in the hands of London Olympic organizers. Princess Anne took possession of the flame, which will now be used in a torch relay in the UK. The story at 5:30.